Oh, you said you needed 2 feet, so your target is that 2-foot swath between the baskets and the center lines. See where it hit the fence? About 6 feet in from that pole. So, same thing you're doing, only notice where your ball's hit the fence too.